Okay, I'm going to show you how to make some kicks with the Moog grandmother. First, just get a simple low note sequence playing. Turn everything on the mixer down so there's nothing. Turn the envelope all the way up. Turn the resonance all the way up. Turn the cutoff all the way down. Then play around with these until you get what you want. Easy kick drums.